There's something for everyone here. We have fun competitions, which is cushion polo in the schools on a Friday evening, through to livery and client show jumping and dressage, where we do compete, but we also make it really good fun, and we have a laugh, and we're over the tannoy, and we're joking with them. And then it gets more and more serious. We have dressage, show jumping, and cross country, right the way through to affiliated level.
No, I like all the competitions. Like, we have the client show jumping, and everyone comes, and the dressage, and everyone cheers each other on and has a good laugh, everyone and everything.
And then the unaffiliated competitions, and the affiliated competitions, and then the eventers challenges. And
well, the highlight of our year is Burnham Beeches Horse Trials. We have about 500 people a year coming to compete. Everybody gets involved, the local community, the pubs, the hotels, and of course we couldn't run without our sponsors. We host top riders such as William Fox Pitt, Andrew Nicholson, Pippa Funnel, Daisy Barclay. A lot of them bring their young horses here, and we have spectators coming, and they can possibly see the next Olympic horse going round. And it's a good, I'm very proud to say that we've managed to get a number of our own clients who've had their own horses that have achieved the level of actually being able to ride here themselves. They come from all over. They'll bring a lorry from Italy, a lorry from France, all over England. It's fantastic. Unfortunately, it only lasts 2 days, but the preparation is about a year. Everybody, including all the clients, family, anybody we can drag in to help, helps. And usually with a great attitude. Yeah. And it ends up being fun.
Well, I've been working here for the last 2 months, just getting everything ready for the horse trials, really. Mainly in the maintenance side, I've been helping build some fences, done a bit of aerovating, and on the day today I'm going to be harrying the arena and making sure the surface is good for the competitors.
And it's really interesting just to look at the attention to detail that they've added on the course. I think the courses are very educational for the horses. The show jumping's on a surface, so you can guarantee good ground for the show jumping. And there's a good variety of fences. There's steps, there's a really good water jump, it's a little bit undulating, and I think you could take your horses and riders away from here having a very, very good experience.